We certainly can't back the Arsenal, Manchester United, or Manchester United or once we go to or the week one split.
That's all, folks.